Thousands of families continues to turn to food banks to try to get by. Today, cars wrapped around Sunsplash Water Park in Cape Coral for donations from Harry Chapin. NBC2's Nestor Montoyo shows you how the drive-through event is making a difference for some.
People have been driving up to these tents where volunteers fill their trunks with enough food for a week. Harry Chapin tells me they're hoping to help more than 600 families just today.
There's a ton of need everywhere around our community.
A need so great and felt by many in the midst of the pandemic.
I'm heartbroken when I see a lot of kids in the car, seniors. It's hard.
Hundreds of cars waited outside Sunsplash for a week's worth of food.
Every little bit helps. That's one less thing that they have to take out of the family budget.
Harry Chapin's president and CEO says each week their food banks help about 30,000 families. And with assistance from the Lee County School District unavailable for another 2 weeks, today's and future drives count even more.
You know, we can't stand the idea that our friends and neighbors might be going hungry because they can't afford to feed themselves and their families.
Volunteers pack trunks with 25 to 30 pounds of food, helping people get by.
It's a tremendous help. Sometimes you just have to make do. It means everything, not only to me, but to my friends and neighbors that I'm helping.
Harry Chapin will host another food drive event tomorrow at the Copperhead Golf Club in Lehigh Acres. If you'd like to volunteer for the organization, you can sign up on their website. I'm in Cape Coral, Nestor Montoya, NBC2.